is a very dramatic moment. It is happening. I cannot believe it. I'm getting chills. But Henry, Johann, Stormy, and Peyton, and Holly Starr, and Roz Woody, and the people I'm just meeting.
Eric Euler.
Eric.
Donna Euler.
And Eric and Donna Euler with Henry. Yep. And they're having a reunion. This is their first time they've seen Henry since...
Oh, since we first got him.
Wow.
Yeah, we Henry and Stormy were kenneled together, and we kind of wanted to take them both, but we can only take one dog at a time, so...
It's my Christmas present.
Well, thank you for not taking Stormy. That's all I got to say. It's fantastic. And Roz, tell us how Johann's had some surgery in the last year or two.
He had a growth removed from his chest, and so he's doing well. And, you know, he's 12, so he's getting older, so things associated with getting older. But he's doing well. Overall, he's doing well.
Wow. Yeah. Johann. Stormy, Johann. And Holly, how's Peyton doing?
Oh, she's doing great. This is so much fun. Thanks for having us.
You're
back.
Welcome. Peyton, come over here. We're having a reunion. Look. It's Stormy. Look, it's Stormy. And look at the special. Look at that Henry. Remember Peyton?
So excited to be reunited.
Oh, this is so dramatic. So how's Henry been doing? And we're all, you know, they're 12 years old.
Oh, he's been doing great. He's gotten a little slower in his older age. He's back in, not quite as good as he used to be, but he still tries to run with the younger Doberman that we have.
Oh, do they get along well?
Oh, they get along famously.
That's great. Stormy's got Breezy as a housemate. We're going to bring Breezy in here in a few minutes, but we're having this reunion, and do we know what kind of dogs they are? We really don't, do we?
Shepherd mix. That's
Shepherd
all we know.
Mix, yeah. Oh, Shepherd, Sheltie, Coyote, Fox, something. Yeah.
They said that it could be part Greyhound as well, because at the back end, the way it goes real small.
There's something mixed in there, but they all came from the Humane Society of Greater Kansas City back in 1999 when they were born. And down 2000 was the first Petalathon. I adopted Stormy right before the first Petalathon, and we're just having this reunion, and this is very special for me. It really is.
It's really neat.
Were you excited about coming in?
Oh, yeah, very excited. Yeah. We were hoping to get Henry reunited with Stormy one day. And
We haven't seen her since we saw her in the kennel.
Wow. Stormy and Peyton were the small ones.
They're definitely the small ones. And Stormy being the smallest. Because Peyton looks huge compared to Stormy.
Look at that Stormy and Johann giving the kisses. Oh, okay. There's the reunion. If you have a shepherd mix at home right now, you need to call, and it's for this reunion. I don't know where Peyton went, but call 816-932-4357.